Hey, what is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Lindsay and I have a 2-year-old named Lennox. I make a lot of motherhood, lifestyle, and teaching content on my channel. I love to have you along on my journey, so please hit that subscribe button below if you haven't already. Also, give this video a big thumbs up and hit that notification bell, that way you're in the know of any new videos that may come your way. Today, as you can see, is laundry day. I'm starting off by separating the colors from the whites, then I'll go ahead and place the colors in the washer first. Now it's time to add the detergent. Tide always has and always will be my favorite detergent. In addition, I'm using Downy as the fabric softener. I'm putting some in the fabric softener slot, and I also add some to the detergent slot as well because it makes it smell really, really good. Now that my colors are finished, I am going to go ahead and move them over to the dryer. As you can see, I have a little helper that is a great big help to me. As you can see, I don't put exactly everything in the dryer. I do pull some stuff out to hang. I hang almost all of Lennox's stuff except his socks and his pajamas. And then I hang like sweaters and dress-up shirts, so on and so forth, that I think would shrink or would get ruined in the washer.
Lennox? You're like the best big helper a mama could ever ask for. Can I put these in here?
Now it's time to let the hanging process begin. Since I let the laundry build up for a little bit too long this time, I have a second load of colors that I'm going to throw in the washer right now. Lennox loves, loves, loves when his blue blankie comes out of the dryer. Just look at the pure joy and happiness on his face there. If any of our clothes indicate that they should be washed by hand, I typically always wash them in the sink with a little bit of detergent. That way I am sure that they won't get ruined or messed up if I do them by hand. So I do this with maybe 2 to 4 shirts a week. And that is a whole lot of dirt right there, as you can see. So finally I am going to move over to doing the whites. I do the same process by adding detergent, softener, and then I also add bleach to my whites as well. Now I'm going to add the second batch of colors to the first batch of colors to be folded. Let the folding process begin. I don't know if I've mentioned this yet, but laundry is my favorite house chore to do. I prefer it over cooking and cleaning any day. I just love fresh, clean laundry. How about you? What is your favorite house chore activity? As you can see, I try and put my folded laundry high up on the sofa so that Lennox can't reach it, but sometimes I'm unsuccessful. Alright, it is about that time to move the whites on over to the dryer. I usually always try and do the whites last, however, I forgot that I needed to do the sheets today, so I'm going to go ahead and add them as well. Now that I've moved the whites over, I'm coming back to fold the colored laundry because it is getting later in the day. I feel like I've been at laundry all day long today. Now it's time to start putting all the laundry away. I'm trying to get it all done before it's time to start dinner. Finally, the whites are finished too. I'm going to go ahead and set them on the bed and then fold them after dinner or once Lennox is asleep for the night. I never thought that I'd see the day, but I am finally moving the sheets over to the dryer for the last load of the laundry of the day. Now it's time to add the sheets over with the white load of laundry so that I can begin folding the final pile. It's literally around 9 p.m. at night right now. However, I started like at 8 a.m. I usually don't let it draw out this long, but it just got ahead of me today. I promise laundry is my favorite household chore to do. I can promise you. It's been a really, really long day, but I want to thank each and every one of you for watching. Please don't forget, thumbs up, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and until next time, we'll see you later. Bye, guys.